Caitlin, Megan, Molly, Cousin Ian, Uncle Tobin, Uncle Sean, Great-Grandpa Sean, Sean III. There's a familiar sourpuss. I have all the names down, so I'll know everyone on site, so we can dive into this pattern day ceremony without any...
Pesky social awkwardness? You are brimming with anxiety.
I'm trying to make a good impression. These people are my relations.
By marriage, they're mine by blood, and trust me, you are expending great effort and energy on people who may not return the favor.
Blessing Megan's Zenitaph is special. This pattern day is important to me.
Not clear why they call it pattern day. Pattern after what?
Pattern is a corruption of the word patron, as in patron saint. You could Google it.
I like to practice my human interaction. It's a valuable skill.
Blessing a rock with Megan's name on it, it's not special. She's not even there. She's in space.
A cenotaph is a lovely remembrance. It's an honor to be invited.
I couldn't agree more. And since Sly is obviously nervous, why don't you help him out a little, give him a rundown of what to expect?
Okay. So you can expect my father to be my father, my mother the same, and then my Uncle Tobin, my mother's brother, he will snort at you and grumble about the war, which war is anyone's guess. And then Thomas and Connor, my childhood neighbors, are unlikely to have changed from their formative years, which were spent perfecting the wedgie and the sweaty.
Never heard of a sweaty.
Yeah, you don't want to be on the receiving end of one.
I will wager that Tim is the one who's most likely to be embraced.
Why me?
Because to some, the ability to lug multiple grain sacks from a storm cellar is impressive. Knowing Pi to the 34th place is not.
You haven't seen your parents since Megan died, and they watched you do amazing things that day. Maybe they passed it along to the family.
Doubtful.